Good afternoon. Or I should say good evening, I guess. Good evening. We have spent today just lounging around, and I would just like to say for the record that this is so weird because we never just lounge around ever. I don't remember really the last time that we were able to just like sit for a day and watch TV and eat, but I'm telling you, yesterday, I'm not kidding, we ate breakfast, lunch, and dinner all on the couch. Like, we did not move. And that sounds so lazy, but I swear, we never do that. And today, we've kind of done pretty much the same thing. But I finally got ready, and I am heading out. I got to get Journey ready, too, but we are going to my cousin's 17th birthday. But it's just a dinner, and so we're trying to get everything ready and head over there. I spent a long time today trying to figure out everything that's going on for the bathroom. As you guys know, there is like pure chaos for the bathroom and there's a deadline and we are trying to meet it. But I have my grandpa coming over tomorrow. Him and Tyler are gonna finish ripping out the bathroom because everything has to come out. And we're gonna spend tomorrow pretty much just constructing the house as usual, major construction. And then we're trying to get people to come out Saturday morning because on Saturday we're gonna be doing the backyard and getting it ready for the winter because we weren't able to pour the cement in the back. We were only able to get the driveway done. So we have to prepare for it to be like raining and flooding and all that good stuff. I think they're gonna be shoveling a ton of dirt and then they're gonna be, I think, putting tarps down and other things to get the water to actually go toward the drain so that it drains properly. This is gonna be really, really fun. If you guys get a chance and you have some free time, feel free to go to my channel. It's called The J-Lo Pog Show. There is a link for it in the description bar below if you wanna go check it out. I've posted a couple of videos that are kinda like baby pregnancy related. I am actually posting a video probably tonight on, well, it'll probably be posted tomorrow morning, on the nursery tour. And then right now I'm doing a what's on my cell phone video too. And then feel free to check out the what's in my hospital bag. There's all kinds of videos. Just check them out. Hey, what are you doing?
What am I doing? I'm preparing the walls to keep Journey out of the kitchen.
The barriers.
Right, the barriers.
And she's running through the kitchen right now.
Yeah, she's running through
right
now. Well,
yeah, there you go.
I got these all hooked up. Otherwise, it's just one big chaos mess after another. Hey, hey, Nitro.
Are you okay, Dash?
Yeah. Right, yeah, it's not,
oh
yeah.
My gosh, look at this lazy bum. You know you're not supposed to be on the couch, right? Lazy bum. Oh, Journey's trying to copy what Nitro
is. The season to okay, be lazy.
I gotta go get Journey and I ready to go to this dinner.
How old is he?
17. Oh, shoot.
17?
It's me again. We are off, which is awesome because I'm hungry, but Journey hasn't had a nap yet, so we shall see how that's gonna go. She seems to be in a pretty good mood right now, and she'll probably fall asleep on the way there. She's usually pretty distracted by the amount of people there. Well, hopefully you can see me. I know it is super dark, and my cat is out here meowing. We had a great time at dinner. We're home now. I'm actually gonna get Journey in bed. Tyler's asleep because he has to go to work. Just like an update, I've had no contractions or anything yet. So it's Tuesday today and my actual due date is on Sunday. We're getting really close. I thought that maybe I'd go into labor one of the days this week just because when I went in, the doctors had measured my stomach and they said I was measuring a week early. I gotta get to bed so I can get up early and get all this stuff done. That's gonna be it for tonight. Thank you so much for watching. I know that just the last like 3 days we have done nothing. Usually our vlogs have lots of action in them and the last 3 days have just been us like hanging out, and I'm sure that's probably like really boring. So tomorrow we'll have some action going on and something more exciting. But if you guys like this vlog or any of the other ones that you've seen, be sure to thumbs up, and then if you guys haven't done so already, please subscribe, and we will see you tomorrow. Bye.